Radio, Greensboro 1485, he's dead. Well, the 15-year-old mother is better off.